Hi, my name is Aaron Siegrist. I'm from the Colony, Texas. I'm a defenseman, and this is my second year.
In the first 3 minutes of play, Siegrist now battling back, dives, chips the puck to the boards, no call for interference. Siegrist laying a hit. Bulls with it now. You get a shot, it's down in front, it's blocked. Rebound, blocked to the side. Retrieve it as another Bull goes down. Federighi now losing an edge. And that one blocked out in front by Aaron Siegrist. Put over into the corner by JT. And a hit laid by Aaron Siegrist. And he hits Hillman too as he goes down in the corner. Aaron Seeger's playing like a man possessed in this first period. So now North Iowa trying to go on the counterattack. Aaron Siegrist having to back check that one. And it's the period. Siegrist with it now, trying to get it up the boards. As he takes a hit. Actually, he lays a hit. North Iowa coming with the way of the faceoff. That one's mishandled over in the corner. Siegrist now battling on the boards. Siegrist trying to take on three Bulls at once. North Iowa with it now. Along the boards, Anthony Iacullo trying to intercept. North Iowa sliding across and back over. Now North Iowa coming across center ice, challenging Siegrist. Siegrist with the poke check, gets the puck over into the corner, retrieves it, plays it up to Miller. And Hillman coming off the bench trying to intercept, but Siegrist picks it off. I believe it hit Miller's stick and went all the way. And that one slid in front of JT, and he has to cover that one up.
In the far corner for Butchko, back to Siegrist, to Wisely. Wisely, redirect, scored by Colon! Faced off, one by the Mustangs, out to the point, reach shot, scored! Aaron Siegrist! Rosema in on Moore, hit by Siegrist. The Healy, the point for Federighi, across for Siegrist. Siegrist shot off the pad, shot, scored on the rebound!
Shot in front by Cox, puck did not go in. Van Wagner getting lucky on those rebounds. Now puck in the neutral zone. Here comes Siegrist. Siegrist pass to Butchko. Butchko across for Hillman. He scores! Iacullo able to pick up the loose puck along the near side boards. Play back out the point to Siegrist. Siegrist, wrister. He scores! From the high slot.
Aaron Siegrist, that late attacker option can be deadly. He skates in, coming right off the bench.
Butchko on the faceoff. Faceoff win to Hillman, back to the point to Siegrist. Siegrist a long wrister, he scores!
Wow.
Olczyk going ahead for Schmidt. Schmidt trying to backhand a pass across, got blocked by the leg of Siegrist. Butchko passes for Siegrist after spinning in the neutral zone. Siegrist centering attempt to Healy. Shot scored! A little tap by Healy!
Into the middle for Chance Homer, and they have the 2-on-1 with a back check coming. Homer using his speed, getting around, takes the shot, saved by Mundinger. Big, tall, strong man pushing him around. Back to the far side, Main in front, Siegrist the shot, and it's in! Aaron Siegrist from the slot just beats Mundinger.
We're coming up the halfway mark. Cox cherry-picking on the blue line, pass at the far side to Butchko. Butchko stopping on the far side boards, gives the puck to Wisely, across for Siegrist. Siegrist to Healy, he shoots, he scores! On the little tip off the backhand, Mustang take a 3-2 lead on a power play goal. Faceoff win to Wisely, cross for Siegrist. Siegrist, a one-timer, goes wide of Kosnick. Shot scored by Jack Healy. Butchko, centering attempt, almost came to the stick of Wisely. Now on the point, it's Siegrist. Siegrist, a quick wrister to the side. Backhanded shot scored by Zach Cox. Iacullo. Iacullo spins back for Siegrist. Olsen's pass turned over to Freeman. Shot in the glove. Eflin taking the puck, skating to the high slot. pass into the right circle. Back out to the point of the touch. Pass back for Altena. He sends the puck around the board. Far side for Smith. Now back out to the point.
JT doesn't have a stick.
Not a long shot. Blocked by Koskowski. Second chance. Blocked by Koskowski. Third chance. And Koskowski covers up.
Miner looking to slide it back out to the half mark. The half mark. Barnes will race down the ice. Looking at the Larson as well. Larson coming in with a step behind Blake Finley. He'll wind up in the corner as the defense changes behind him. Tyler Bump also on the ice. One timer right off the bench up there. Rebound will put it off the pipe on the near side. Both still with Buck looking to slide it in front for Larson. Intercepting and taking it the other way is Siegrist. Finley got it taken off the stick, but Iaculo there at the right point to help out. Nifty stick handling. Knocked down with it was Blisko trying to push it ahead to Clemens. Clemens just with too much ground to cover. Couldn't get it to Clemens. Regained by Coles. Drags it back, and the Bulls do clear it on the ice. This will not be an icing call. It got touched by Finley, and it winds up in the far corner with 15 seconds to play. In the second period, we will get a penalty coming up here. Off again, Brandon Studioso for the Bulls. Face off one by the Mustang. Siegrist pushes it over to the left wing. Wisely with it, taps it front. Kicked aside by Seitz into the corner, and that will do it for period number two. Off the faceoff, he'll bring it back into the North Iowa end. Right point, ripped from Siegrist, and it winds up off the end boards. Tipped in front for Wisely, and they score. And that will be a one-goal lead right back to the Mustangs with 13:27 to go in the third. Wisely.